Manatee County Animal Sanctuary that says it takes in neglected dogs now battles charges it neglected dogs itself. ABC 7's John McQuiston is here with that story now. John?
Manatee County Animal Services says someone who once worked at Buddy's Rescue Rehab and Sanctuary recalled to report that the facility in Myakka City did not have proper shelter or vaccinations for nearly 90 dogs there. The county says the owner has fixed the problem, but he now faces other challenges.
Got a little aggressive, a little pushy with the people, so they got him a kennel, stuck him outside.
Each dog here has a story, usually a sad one before it gets here. Keith Wandell wants them to have happier lives once they arrive.
We don't convict them of doggish behavior. We understand everything. We take everything in stride.
41 dogs live here now, down from nearly 90 earlier this year when Manatee County Animal Services visited and gave Wandell more than 60 citations for not providing proper shelter or vaccinating his animals.
Right, but the fact that we've been to court and they've been dismissed, I mean, that says a lot. I'm pretty sure they were.
But the county says that's not true. Roughly half the citations stuck, and the court fined Wandell $1,500.
I was at the court hearing. The judge dismissed, I believe, it was near half of them.
One other claim Wandell made concerned Animal Services. In reducing his number of dogs, he surrendered 25 to the county, but made it sound as if it were a gift.
To stock their adoption center.
And we are pretty much at capacity all the time. So for needing to stock our adoption center would not be a true statement.
Sunshine!
Otherwise, the county says Buddy's complies with the law. But just the mention of neglect in connection with his facility has scared away donors, on which Wandell says he relies almost completely to keep this place going.
It's really, really slow. I guess some people are just cautious right now and they're kind of leaning back. And they're not as forthcoming with the support as they were.
He says if he can't turn that trend around, he might have to give up the 41 dogs he has now. And he says he might lose his home, too. He works full-time at Buddy's. He did ask that we mention his website, buddysrescue.org, for anyone who does want to contribute to his cause. Scott and Lauren?
Thanks, John. Very sad to see some of those animals.